Hi, my name is Yogita and I'm back with some more English tips. Peep, to look quickly and cautiously. He was caught peeping through the keyhole. Observe, watch carefully. Example, the police observed the man entering the bank. Glimpse, having a passing view of something or someone, usually used in the expression to catch a glimpse of. Example, he could catch a glimpse of the president among the crowd. Spot, recognize someone suddenly among many others. Example, he was spotted by the police boarding a plane for Berlin. Behold, old use of the verb to see. Example, behold the king. View, technical, look thoroughly, regard, consider. That film hasn't been viewed by the censor yet. Sight, see for the first time. The men in the ship finally sighted land. Leer, look in an unpleasant way, suggesting ill will or lust. The man leered at the young girl. Blink, shut and open the eyes quickly. How long can you stare without blinking? Wink, close one eye briefly as a signal to somebody. Example, he winked at me to show that he was just joking. Frown, look in a worried or angry way, moving down the eyebrows together. He read the telegram, frowning at its contents. Scowl, frown angrily. She was very angry and scowled at him while she talked. Squint, look with eyes half shut or turned sideways or through a narrow opening. She squinted through the letter box and saw an envelope. Peek, look quickly and secretively. She found her brother peeking at her diary. Goggle, look with the eyes wide open in surprise or shock. Old-fashioned. Example, people were goggling at her as if she were from another planet. That's all for today. We'll be back with more English tips. Thank you.